I feel so fortunate to be able to share with you yet another really sweet mid-century home. This one had a complete renovation with all new systems and many really wonderful personal touches. More recently, the current owners had the entire landscaping of the property completely professionally redesigned. They really wanted to have low maintenance, drought resistant native plantings, and you'll find that throughout the entire property. There's so much inside that I'm really excited to share with you, but first let me show you this really cool opportunity in the lower level. The space here would work so perfectly as either a home office or a mother-in-law suite or an Airbnb. This massive room in the lower level offers so much versatility. And also, to allow for even more flexibility, the current owners had this wall installed to separate these two rooms. I've shown you the lower level here, but let me show you the magic of the upstairs. This really spacious living room has such a tranquil feel to it. I think it's partly because of this large picture window that overlooks this really beautiful front yard, the wood-burning fireplace here, and just off the dining room is a large deck that makes you feel like you are in the middle of the forest. The Victory Heights neighborhood is a quiet neighborhood in the northeast part of Seattle, and what makes it so special here is that while it's very residential and peaceful, you are so close to so many things. It's easy to get to downtown. You can be within a few minutes at the UW, at Magnuson Park. Everything is really close. Nobody really likes mornings, but you know, when you have to get up and get ready, having a bathroom with a lot of space and light and with such nice finishes will just feel so good. If you love to cook, you will love to prepare meals in this kitchen. There's a 6-burner commercial grade range, dishwasher drawers, and you know how special those are, a butcher block island, and at the other end of the kitchen is this really neat feature. The deck here off the dining room sits up pretty high, and it makes you feel like you are in the trees, which is really cool. And there's something to be said about the Pacific Northwest vibe that you get when you are looking out onto evergreens. I love how the sun filters in through the trees, and I really see here setting up a barbecue and enjoying your summer evening meals here.